An uninvited visitor has arrived in our solar system. It's not a planet, nor is it a comet of the kind we're familiar with. It was the third messenger, emerging from the darkness of interstellar space. Its name, 3I Atlas. But soon after its discovery, whispers grew into a roar. What if this object isn't natural? What if it's a piece of technology sent intentionally? Or even an alien spacecraft? The claim made headlines, but NASA quickly stepped in to put the debate to rest. In this video, we'll explore why these alien spacecraft claims spread so quickly, how NASA unraveled the mystery with evidence, and what 3I Atlas actually tells us about the hidden chemistry of other solar systems. It all began on July 1, 2025, when the Asteroid Terrestrial Impact Last Alert System, or ATLAS telescope in Chile, detected a faint object racing across the night sky. Calculations of its orbit revealed something remarkable. It wasn't bound to the sun. Instead, its path was hyperbolic, confirming it had come from outside our solar system. Astronomers quickly named it 3I Atlas. The 3I marked it as the third interstellar object ever discovered, after Oumuamua and Borisov. Initial estimates suggested it was between a few hundred meters and several kilometers across, and it was traveling at over 200,000 kilometers per hour. This was faster than any other known interstellar visitor. For most scientists, this was an exciting research opportunity. But Avi Loeb, director of the Galileo Project at Harvard University, came forward with a very different interpretation. Loeb pointed to the object's lack of a visible tail in initial observations and its unusual trajectory. He suggested that if the object continued to show no outgassing, or if it altered its course while passing behind the sun, it could be evidence of something artificial. Perhaps a deliberately launched technological artifact. He even raised the possibility, hypothetically, that such an object might have malign intent. Of course, he also admitted that the simplest explanation was that it was a natural comet. But the phrase alien technology was enough for the headlines. For the second time in less than a decade, the world was debating whether an interstellar visitor might be more than just a piece of rock and ice. However, NASA quickly stepped in with its own assessment, and this assessment was far more grounded. NASA scientists studied 3I Atlas. With ground-based observatories, the Hubble Space Telescope, and the James Webb Space Telescope, their findings were clear and consistent. Tom Statler, NASA's lead scientist for small bodies, summarized the situation plainly. It looks like a comet. It does comet things, and the evidence, overwhelmingly, points to it being a comet. As the object approached the sun, astronomers observed the development of a coma and tail, formed from gas and dust released as sunlight warmed its icy surface. Spectroscopic analysis revealed the presence of water ice and carbon dioxide. But there was an interesting detail. The ratio of CO2 to water was unusually high compared to typical comets in our solar system. This didn't suggest alien design, but rather the natural diversity expected from comets formed in other stellar environments. Most importantly, NASA firmly dismissed the idea that this object posed a threat to Earth. Its closest approach would be about 270 million kilometers away. Its trajectory was extremely well calculated. So if 3I Atlas isn't alien technology, why is it so important? Because every interstellar comet is a window into other worlds. Each one carries the chemical fingerprints of the environment where it formed. The dominance of carbon dioxide in 3I Atlas suggests it originated in an extremely cold region of its home system, much farther from its parent star than most of our comets. In fact, according to some studies, if it came from the Milky Way's thick disk, it could be over 7 billion years old, meaning it predates the birth of our own solar system. This makes it more than just a curiosity. It is a preserved fragment from another planetary nursery that has drifted through space for eons before finally crossing our path. Oumuamua had no visible tail, while Borisov looked very much like a standard comet. Atlas, on the other hand, falls somewhere in between. It is this diversity that excites astronomers the most. This debate also shows how science works. Loeb's proposal shows the value of questioning assumptions and entertaining bold ideas, while NASA's response demonstrates the equal importance of rigorous data and cautious interpretation. Speculation and evidence both play a role in science, but only evidence can settle the case. In conclusion, 3I Atlas is not alien technology. It's a natural interstellar comet, shedding gas and dust as it speeds past us. The real story here isn't science fiction, but the science itself. A rare chance to get a glimpse of material from another star system. Want to learn more about deep space discoveries explained in a clear way? Subscribe and stay tuned, because the universe always has another surprise in store.